Some Connecticut lawmakers want a task force to review what can be done about satellite dishes littering rooftops. As of right now, there's no law that requires old satellite dishes to be removed. Some state lawmakers are questioning why satellite companies install new dishes and don't use existing ones or remove the old ones. The bill cleared the House of Representatives today. It now awaits Senate action.